ashes anyway.
Well, we gather here today to share with the two of you a very important and happy moment in your lives together. Do you, Salvador Dejer, offer yourself wholly and joyfully into this marriage, and do you choose Caroline Porter as the person with whom you will share your life in laughter and in tears, in conflict and tranquility, loving what you know of her and trusting what you do not yet know? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
Do you, Caroline Porter, offer yourself wholly and joyfully into this marriage? And do you choose Salvador Dejer as the person with whom you will share your life in laughter and tears, in conflict and tranquility, loving what you know of him and trusting what you do not yet know? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
They say the real act of marriage takes place not in a church or a ballroom or even on top of a mountain. It takes place in the heart. It is a choice that you make, not just on your wedding day, but over and over again. And that choice is reflected in the way you care for your partner. Caroline, I vow to always care and provide for you. I promise to never let you feel like it's you against the world. I vow to take a look at myself every day and make sure I'm the man you deserve. I promise to be your biggest fan and to push you towards your dreams. I vow to never go to bed angry. And most importantly, I promise to love you faithfully and unwaveringly for all of our lives. Caroline, you are made of the best things you can find in this world.
It's okay. Take a breath first.
Your compassion, your creativity, your warmth, your ability to see several layers underneath the surface. After all, you saw the good in me. If I had to dream up the perfect woman, she wouldn't even come close to you. Just 2 years ago, we were strangers sharing a plate of sushi. Today, I can barely remember what life was like without you. Words can't describe the joy you brought into my world. There is no other person I would rather wake up next to. No one I would rather go chasing waterfalls with. No one I would rather have trick me into saying I love you first. No one I would rather have riding passenger, screaming and reminding me that I don't know how to drive a jet ski. And no one I would rather share my life with. In closing, I'd like to read a passage by Jason Robert Brown. Will you share your life with me for the next 10 minutes? We can handle that. We could watch the waves. We could watch the sky. Or just wait as time ticks by. And if we make it till then, can I ask you again for another 10?
Salvador, from the moment I met you for sushi, you have been a source of endearment and joy in my life. You are open-handed, introspective, and devoted, and kind. I never understood what my family meant when they told me I had a big heart until I met yours. I am so proud of the man you are and continue to be, and I can truly say that you make me a better person. Growing up, I used to dream of falling in love, moving away, starting a family, and planting roots. My father would advise me not to rush things, and he was right, because I didn't really know what love was until I felt the way that you loved me. The way you love me is unlike anything I've ever known. With you, I feel appreciated and accepted, safe and secure. Being in your arms is my favorite place on earth, and even though I'm unsure about most things in life, I am certain that I will love you and will continue to love you forever. Baby, you have shown me what a true partnership can be. I really am the luckiest and most fortunate girl that I could get to continue my life with you as husband and wife. Because of you, I laugh and smile, and I dare to dream more than I ever have. And I know one day our children will be able to say the same thing, because I know when that time comes, you will make an excellent father. I am so blessed that we get to experience all that life has to offer together. With you by my side, nothing seems too difficult anymore. Today, I'm committing my life to you as your wife. I vow to carry you and to be carried by you. I vow to go on adventures with you and always be the car DJ. I vow to keep reminding you that hot sauce is bad for you and to get that mole checked on your back because I want us to live long, happy lives together. I vow to hold your hand before bed so we can fall asleep thinking of each other. I vow to kiss you good morning every day as we do today with love and devotion. You are the love of my life, Salvador. You just are. And I promise to take care of you. I promise I'll make sure I'm not just hungry when I'm upset. And I promise to always laugh at your jokes, even the mean ones. To listen to your dreams, to appreciate you. I will support you in heartache and celebrate with you in joy. I give you my deepest, most vulnerable love, and you can forever pull strength from me and know I will always be here holding your hand. Today I pledge my love to you, Salvador, and in the words of Edward Cullen, no amount of time will be long enough with you, but forever is a good start.
Love you.
I love you too.
Before us here today, you have declared your wish to be joined in marriage. You have each pledged to the other your lifelong commitment, love, and devotion, and you have sealed your promises by exchanging rings. And now, Salvador and Caroline, by the authority vested in me, by the state of North Carolina, and because I believe my faith in your union is shared by everyone that's gathered here today, it is my honor and my delight to now pronounce you husband and wife. I came in from the outside, burned out from a joyride. She likes to roll here in my ashes anyway. Played from the bedside, still about starlight. There was my heart, the drums that start off night and day. The same kind of music haunts her bedroom. I'm almost me again, she's almost you. And I wouldn't know where to start. Sweet music playing in the dark. Be still my foolish heart, don't ruin this on me. I wouldn't know where to start. Sweet music playing in the dark. Be still my foolish heart, don't ruin this on me. Tell me who and I'd be thanking them. The numbered lovers of Duke Ellington. Do I owe each kiss to lip and cheek as soft as chicken sing? Let's get lost in it. Good times roll. Let smoke rings from this paper doll blow sweet and thick till every thought of it don't mean a thing. Oh.